And it's time to announce our Team of the Week honor. This week's goes to an 8-man football program coming off a dominant win last Friday night to improve to 4-2 on the year.
The East Ridge Car Wash Team of the Week takes up the road to King City to visit the Wildcats as they won 72-0 against Rockport.
Number one, I liked how we came back from a loss the week before against Worth County, so our spirits were high. Our guys came out and executed. Defensively, we really picked it up a notch, you know, kept them out of the end zone with our ones. Our twos got a lot of a lot of experience in that game as well.
Through six games this year, the Wildcats led by senior running back Parker Muff. More than 1,000 yards and more than 20 touchdowns. But there's a lot of playmakers on this team.
They're a pretty big offensive line. I got up there up front, and they can move quite a bit of big bodies around. So, got to give them props for that and just running hard.
Parker does an outstanding job. A lot of that is to do with our guys up front in the trenches. You know, they do a good job blocking for him. But we got to get other guys involved, and we've got athletes that are more than capable of making plays.
King City improves to 4-2 on the year with the win against Rockport and the two losses by a combined 12 points. To Stanbury and Worth County, two of the top teams in 8-man football. So there's a reason for King City to remain confident.
After last year, you know, exiting the playoffs early, in the weight room all summer and through the winter, you know, we realized that we got a chance to do something special, something that's never been done before at King City. And so, we've been busting our butts and keeping each other accountable, and I think that's the biggest thing, is keeping each other accountable.
The East Ridge Car Wash Team of the Week, the King City Wildcats.